Welcome to Make Engineering, and this is a video course series for the software Catia.
So welcome back everyone. We are doing some basic exercises. There is a 30 basic exercises. For these exercises, please click the link in the description. Now we are going to do the exercise number 23. Open the Catia, select the file, select the new. Here select the part model and click on OK. So I am selecting the front plane here, YZ plane, click on sketch. So first of all, I am drawing these rectangle with having the dimensions of 214, 214. So I am drawing here one center rectangle, giving the smart dimensions, it's a square, sorry. Having the dimensions of 214 and now we have to do the offset here with having the distance of 15 mm. Having the distance of 15 mm. Removing these lines with the help of quick trim. Now we are drawing here circles here with having a radius of 35 and 50 mm. Dimensions here. radius of inside circle is having a radius 35 mm, outside circle is having a radius of 15 mm. Click on smart dimensions, click on circle, give the radius of 50 mm. So we have to draw another two circles here as well. Same, we have to give the radius here 35 and 50 mm. So now we have to remove these unwanted parts. So select the split tree. So we removed these unwanted parts. We are clear with the sketch, so we have to exit the sketch. So the thickness of this model is 20 mm. So we have to click on pad, give the thickness of 20 mm. Click on OK. So that's it, guys. Our model is ready.
Thank you for watching the video. If you like the video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you want to learn the course Catia, give us a call to this number. If you want to learn any other courses related to mechanical engineering, please check out the link in the description.